Get on mate, come on mate, we'll get on mate. You like to do this. You often like to pull you into the face with a headbutt or something. Yeah, I want you to pull away. Now what I like when you pull away is exactly what he's expecting. Not so much headbutt around me. But as I pull away, he'll pull me back. And that's where we take this posture, yeah? Once you've got this posture, you can jam this against your chest. And Andy will tell you that in itself is not too pleasant. I'm going to bang him a couple of times with the heaves of Gary's and I'm going to swap hands. Remember when we were doing this earlier?
Yes, yes.
So I've pulled away, he pulls me back. And I take him down. I'm going to give him some stick there, end of kata. Yes?
Come on.
So easy. Come on.
Yes.
Hammer fist. Hammer fist. As its name implies, I think you all use a hammer and you don't need to know much more. Anyway. This will kill you, it's
gone there.
It depends on, I mean, as you know, I do a little bit of chiropractic and neck adjustment, yeah? So I know that you can easily move your joint, yes, and the neck. And I also know that if you go much beyond that point, you're going to break the neck. You've got the spinal cord going through the middle of that, so you're going to start tearing nerves. You pull away from him, keep your hands here, and you're going in. You pull his head down into here. You're now putting pressure on the suboccipital nerves here, and he'll tell you what that's like.
Yes.
And I went bang, bang, because the one loosened up a little bit. You might do a couple more, you'll feel it go, it'll slack, yeah? And need this, now this is a gobbler, or you put him on the deck. It can be either. But look where he is now. This will smash his head into the floor, this will bust his ribs, I can easily stamp him or whatever.
Got it? Yes.
Atlas and axis vertebra top of your neck. You don't want to be snapping or damaging these. If you do, and you don't die, you'll be paraplegic from there on down.
Yes, of
course. Alright. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.